Online class for kids. Have you ever wondered how humans are able to survive for a long time? You guessed it right. Meeting our basic needs is very essential in helping us get through the day. Do you want to learn more about our basic human needs? Great! I'm very excited to teach them to you. First, we have shelter. Shelters are one of the basic human needs. They can protect us from the rain, sun, winds, and wild animals. Examples of shelters are houses, caves, and small huts. Another basic human need is food. Food allows us to get the nutrition we need to grow and gives us energy to do activities. What is your favorite food? That sounds delicious. Another basic human need is water. We need to drink water in order to stay hydrated. Water is also used in every operation of the body, such as carrying nutrients around the body and taking away waste. Fun fact! Did you know that 60 to 70% of our body is made of water? So make sure to drink 8 glasses of water every day. The last basic human need is air or oxygen. Breathing comes to us very naturally because our body needs oxygen to survive. Let's have a recap, shall we? What basic human need gives us nutrition to grow and energy to do activities? Very good! The answer is food. What basic human need protects us from the rain, sun, winds, and animals? Very good! The answer is shelter. What basic human need is required for the human body to survive? We breathe this in. Very good! The answer is air or oxygen. What basic human need is used to carry nutrients around the body and take away waste? Very good! The answer is water! Now let's play a game! Oh look! It's raining! What basic human need do we need right now? That's right! We need to find a shelter. Good job! We can stay here while waiting for the rain to stop. What was that? You're hungry? Which of the four basic human needs do you need the most? That's right. Food. You can have these foods that I packed. Now that you have eaten, don't you feel thirsty as well? Which of the four basic human needs do you need the most? Very good! You need to drink water. Do you remember the last basic human need? Very good! It's air. Oh, look! The rain has stopped. We can now go back home. I hope you had a wonderful time learning about the four basic human needs. See you next time for another fun-filled learning only here at Online Class for Kids. Visit onlineclassforkids.com for more fun learning videos. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel.